Hi, I'm Gunasilan. I started journey in the Fiji in 9th standard in Supreme 4-year integrated course. After completing of 10th, I just moved to Zenith program because that is the first time where Fiji came up with the medical course. But even though it is fresh, the teaching style of the Fiji is 20 to 30 years old. So I just trusted in them and then moved on to Fiji Zenith. It was really helpful for me to continue with them, and the teachers were really supportive for me, and they took a special care towards me, and they helped me to progress slowly from very low mark to a very high score. Since I moved from Supreme program to Zenith program, my base was really strong to cope up with the way they teach, because 11th and 12th syllabus are really very huge when compared to 9th and 10th. So the 9th and 10th Supreme program helped really well for me to understand the further concepts well and to progress it in the same pace where the teachers go. And the teachers also, they took special care towards me, and periodic testing in Fiji, like chapter-wise chap test, and then together combined metamorphosis, and then complete center-wise comparisons, and the entire Fiji system together with one competitive exam like FMTS, they all helped me to progress gradually. Testimonials was really helpful for me to know where I made mistakes, and it was really helpful for me to correct it also. And towards the end, it was the key for increasing the marks. There were many special classes during the course of time, and especially they were focused for many different competitive exams in between also, and they gave special training, doubt sessions, and the packages, the chapter wise packages, workbooks, archives, master assignments, all these really, they were meant really for a neat purpose only. They are completely different from the other books, like advanced books. So it really gave us a perfect way to reach through NEET, and the levels of questions they ask, the concepts level also, they differ, and they are given at the proper points in the books, the packages. It also helped us to know at which level we are studying and which level we stand. And during time of pandemic also, after the board exams, they really supported us through online courses, online classes, and it was also really very good. The faculties, they really tried very well from their side to help us during the pandemic time, and it was really supportive for us. And in the pandemic time also, there are many new test programs like Tapasya and boundary test, including the module test. They are also really helpful towards the end to increase our scores. When compared to others, the training in Fiji is completely of different level, and they sit behind students and they push them as much as they can so that the students can shine with their maximum. Fiji was really helpful for me to crack NEET. The faculties, they just don't stop after the teaching. They want us to learn everything from them, and they also test us periodically during the classes also, by giving surprise tests, asking questions, because they train, and it's not like other institutes, like they just don't stop at the level of teaching. They want us to know everything, and they take care of us individually well. The one-to-one support from the faculty side was really helpful for me to cope up with the stress, and whenever they feel like the student is stressed, like especially I feel stressed many times, whenever they find me, teachers, they call me for a separate one-to-one talk like that, and they actually help us in many ways to cope up with the stress, studies, and school also. We want to balance both the things together, so they actually suggest a good way to balance both school as well as the Fiji work. Thank you to all teachers, Fiji teachers, NCERT teachers, my family members and friends, especially my dad, because he keeps sitting with me till night 2 or 3, or sometimes early morning also I want to wake up sometimes to manage the exams portions. So thanks to all.